YouTubers, thank you so much for tuning in to Hashtag Religion Week TV. We can sip all the tea with no shade, talking every damn thing up to Yahweh. To exhort, edify, and comfort one another in love. So go ahead and get your teacups and your Bibles and get a snack if you want to, and come on back and enjoy this video clip.
Charging to have sex. Now, let me define charging. Every woman shorties to have sex. All women do it. If a man gets up in your coochie, y'all be giving you something. But you, some of you women go out there and sell your ass for $10. You got $10 coochie. If you want some of this, you gonna give me $10. Well, damn, baby, you alone. $10 coochie. $10. Oh yeah, y'all got some friends. For $25, she gonna suck it. She gonna blow up his booty hole. $25. And swallow his daycare son. For $25. Yeah. Y'all know it. Some of y'all listen to me. You done did it. Sell your ad for $25. Do you know all your baby daddy's names? Well, see, that Pooch's daddy, his dad's name, Junebug, Brunquisha's dad's name, what's his name, Will? Okay, bad. Junior, you don't even, look, do you know your baby's daddy's name? Do you know their birth dates? Do you know their social security number? You a hoe, if you don't. Have you had sex with someone without knowing their last name or even their real name? You a hoe? Well, you know, I made my home house. Are you having sex with multiple people on a regular basis? What did she yell? And the class said, oh. But you don't want to be called a hoe. Now, here's how you know she a hoe. You hook up with every bouncer of a top in the bar. Some of y'all giving up ass for a picture at the club. What's a little short man's name in CC's? LD's funny. Some of y'all gonna offer him, y'all going down to CC's tonight, gonna offer him some ass for a free picture. He's probably gonna take it too well. Uncle man, y'all know y'all doing? You give the person at the door some ass to get in the club. You know that the girl who makes a walk of shame from a new guy's apartment and sometimes mumbles out every Sunday morning. You done spent the night with him. Or he done spent the night with you. Everybody in the apartment complex knows you.